Then this one is coconut. It's the
monkey.
This one's named Lindy, and it's a cat. This one. I just got done with Queasy Capri's own video, so if you haven't watched that one yet, after you watch this video, go check that one out. Link in the description down below. Actually, just click right up there at the end of the video, or somewhere on this whole thing. I don't even know where it will be, but so Capri's already done one, so that leaves one other person to do them. Who is that? I don't know who that is. I'm trying to think real, real hard.
It's me!
No, it's not. It's not you. I'm pretty sure it's someone else. No.
It is Kenley, Jason.
No, I'm pretty sure it's someone else. There's someone else. I'm pretty sure there's someone else that needs to do it. I forgot who, though. But I guess you can have your own video if you want. Maybe. Okay. So she has a ton of Beanie Boos, as you can see, all here in this bin. And she's gonna show them off to you guys. So, throw them. Stop it. Jason, stop it. Jason, stop it. You're making me cry, Jason. Stop it. Stop it, Jason. We're gonna cry. Like that?
Yeah. Do your own, Jason, do your own baby voice.
I'm gonna
leave
a sticker
on top. That's to put on you.
No thanks. Okay.
Dang it.
What did you just do to Capri? Capri, this is her video. No more talking for you.
Okay, fine. I'll go upstairs.
Yeah, that's not upstairs. Okay. Go upstairs, though.
No.
Okay. So, you can start with that one.
Give me the whole bit.
No, just start with that one. Okay.
So, first, there's Chex. It's a sequence owl Beanie Boo. And it's pink.
That's a penguin. Comment down below. Is that an owl or a penguin?
Owl.
I promise you.
Kenley,
look. What's this?
It's an owl.
No, look. An owl. See? Little ears. Where's the little ears on this one? It's a penguin!
Okay, so it is pink and black, and then when you flip it up, it's...
Golden black.
And...
Yeah, that's it. Then go out on the side. Okay.
And then there's Oscar.
A kangaroo. And there's a poodle. And there's a gorilla. Okay, we just got three out of the way.
Okay. I memorized all the names of all my beanies. So this is Oscar.
And there's a fox.
Stop!
Sorry. Where? Shift that.
And then this is Chex. It's blue and purple, and it's one of my favorite ones.
That was the fox that we already went
through. You're dumb.
What?
And then there's a kangaroo, that's Kipper, and then I named the little,
Kip.
Kipper. I mean, no, Kipper. Then I named this one Nipper.
This one is coconut. It's a monkey.
And that's a kangaroo.
This one is a baby monkey named I Have No Idea. This one's named Cinder, and it's a dragon. This one's named Kitty, don't turn it off. I'm still going. This one's named Sophie, and it's a giant cat. This one's named Stripes, and it's a zebra. This one's named Fantasia. I memorized this one's name, and it's a unicorn. This one's a dog, and it's named Tracy. Kimberly, stop picking him up. Go out of the camera. This one's a horse, and it's named Harriet. This one's a flamingo, and it's named Gilda. This one's a cow, and it goes moo. This one's a... I have no idea what this is supposed to be. It looks like it might supposed to be an owl.
It's a seal!
Nope, it's called Nelly. That's an owl. Name. Okay, this one's a giraffe, and it's called Gilbert the giraffe, and he goes... This one is a koala bear that's rainbow, and its name is Kayla the koala. And I don't know what sound koalas make. And this is another sequin unicorn. When you flip it up, it's silver. And when you flip it down, it's pink. And its name is Sparkle. And it goes... Oh, we already did Fantasia. Okay, last but not least, there was a tiny giraffe called Twigs. And it goes...
No.
You don't need an outro like that. Don't clean them up either. Just get out of the shop. It's in your video. No. Get out. No. And I'm serious about this. Kingry. Get out now or I'm going to punch you. Okay, make sure to like, subscribe, share this video with all your friends. Like this video again because Kenley stormed out and you got her mad this time. I guess this is the only time. But then, I just lost my train of thought. Kenley, get out of the shot! Make sure to comment down below if you like these Beanie Boos. And make sure to also comment, hate comment, and I'll respond to all of them. And, yeah, until next time, until next time, we'll catch you later.